Not tomorrow.
It's the day, Saturday. Gonna be nervous.
Pass up an eye.
I'm gonna Google some experience.
Before he finish, I'll push up lah.
Walao eh.
Mio ni lah.
Next in line.
Angel, today is the day. New life, new beginning. Great times, I pray. Everlasting love, I sing. Love you all, I can say.
Wow! Oh, that's a big one. This is.
Wow! Wow! Upgrade my.
Don't open. Okay, Angel, today is the day. New life, new beginning. Great times, I pray. Every day, I sing. Love you all, I can say.
Oh,
Sing song lah. Love, bro. Sing it.
Angel, today is the day. You are great times, I pray. Every day, everlasting love, I sing. Love you all that I can say.
I'll take pieces of you with me. I'll take parts you never knew. And one day you will wake up without warning or a clue. And start to notice little things that are missing parts of you.
As Gerard, Dr. Gerard and Dr. Angeline come before us, before God, to say something very special, very personal, very intimate, at the same time, a public statement that their lives are fully committed to one another, so that their lives reflect God Himself. This beautiful reality that they are going to commit themselves and proclaim to the world is truly a beautiful experience for the world, not just for ourselves, because the world needs to inject itself with the liveliness of life, and marriage offers this opportunity. And so as we come today to glorify God because of the great courage these young couple has, we glorify God and praise God for the loveliness of all here, especially the couple.
The sea, the birds of heaven, the cattle, all the wild beasts, and all the reptiles that crawl upon the earth. God created man in His image of Himself. In the image of God, He created him, male and female, He created them. God blessed them, saying to them, "Be fruitful, multiply, fill the earth and conquer it. Be masters of the fish of the sea, the birds of heaven, and all the living animals on the earth." God saw all He had made, and indeed, it was very good. The word of the Lord. Thanks be to God.
As the Father has loved me, so I have loved you. Remain in my love. If you keep my commandments, you will remain in my love. Just as I have kept my Father's commandments and remain in His love. I have told you this so that my own joy may be in you and your joy be complete. This is my commandment. Love one another as I have loved you. Dear Gerard and Angeline, you have come together in this church so that the Lord may seal and strengthen your love in the presence of the church minister and this community present here. Christ abundantly blesses this love. Be sure of this always, that God Himself is blessing your love. He has already consecrated you in baptism, and now He enriches and strengthens you by a special sacrament so that you may assume the duties of marriage in mutual and lasting fidelity. And so in the presence of the church, I ask you to state your intentions. Gerard and Angeline, have you come here freely and without reservation to give yourselves to each other in marriage?
Yes, I have.
Yes, I have.
Will you love and honor each other as man and wife for the rest of your lives?
Yes, I will.
Yes, I will.
Will you accept children lovingly from God and bring them up according to the law of Christ and His church?
Yes, we will.
That's beautiful.
I, Gerard, take you, Angeline, to be my wife. I promise to be true to you in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health. I will love and honor you all the days of my life.
I, Angeline, take you, Gerard, as my husband. I promise to be true to you in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health. I will love you and honor you all the days of my life.
Stay. You have declared your consent before the church. May the Lord in His goodness strengthen your consent and fill you both with His blessings. What God has joined together, let no person divide. Bless and consecrate Gerard and Angeline in their love for each other. May these rings be a symbol of the true faith in each other and always remind them of their love through Christ.
Angeline, take this ring as a sign of my love and fidelity. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Gerard, take this ring as a sign of my love and fidelity. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
You can kiss her, no harm.
This candle signifies Christ, who will be a pillar of strength and courage for you in time of trial and needs. The flames of your candles, symbols of your own lives, will no longer burn as two separate, but as one flame, symbolizing your unity and oneness in each other and in the Lord. May this flame now burn strong and bright in your love, in your family, and in your home.
Amen.
Makes me tend to leave my sleeping bag rolled up and stashed behind your couch. And it's knowing I'm not shackled by forgotten words or bones, or the ink stains that have dried upon sunlight, that keeps you in the back roads by the rivers of my memory, that keeps you ever gentle. Somebody said, because they thought we fit together walking. It's just knowing that the world will not be cursing or forgiven when I walk along some railroad track and find that you're moving on the back roads by the rivers of my memory, and for hours you're just gentle on my mind.
lines and the clotheslines and the junkyards and the highways come between us. And some other woman's crying to her mother 'cause she turned and I was gone. I steal my run in silence, tear of joy might stain my face, and the summer sun might burn me till I'm blind. But not to where I cannot see you, walking on the back roads, by the rivers flowing gentle on my mind. I dip my cup of soup back from a gurgling, clackling cauldron in some train yard. My beard a rough nickel pile and a dirty hat pulled up across my face. Through cup hands around the tin cans, I pretend to hold you to my breast and find that you're waving from the back roads by the rivers of my memory, ever smiling, ever gentle on my mind.